everybody, and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. I am joined with Cake Master today.
Hello.
First time I've had a guest for a stream in like...
It's been a while.
Probably 4 months. Eric was a guest on a Gmod stream a while ago.
Yeah.
Been a while. It's like it's been a while since I've played with any of my friends. Anyway, we are going to do some stuff on Survivor today. I know I promised that I was going to go confront Dagon today, but that promise was made on YouTube, and no one here heard that promise, so it's fine. If you're watching this as a VOD on YouTube, I'll confront Dagon when I don't have a guest. Or maybe towards the end of the stream, we'll see how it goes.
Is there enough side missions?
Oh, yeah. Kobo, the main hub world, is insane. There's so much going on with Kobo. Come on. You can do it. Come on, Streamlabs. You can do it. It is. It usually takes a minute, but this one's taken a bit longer than I'm used to. Hello, Streamlabs. Please cooperate with me. Maybe the F11. Full screen. It's thinking about it. It was picking up the audio. It's never taken this long before, so I'm a little concerned about that. It's done optimizing. Streamlabs having a heart attack.
On the right screen, okay.
It is.
Screen capture is blind.
That's because it's not doing a screen capture, it's doing a game capture. I'm gonna poke into the game and then try and figure this out. So usually it comes in after the logo. Yeah, I got a game. There it is. That was fun. So this is Kobo. That's a Reltar. They're my friends. Oh, I did that earlier in the game. Yeah, I've done a lot of stuff. If I pop on the Mantis, there's Marin. Their new costume. Grease. Who has a new haircut. Is that important? No. So there's Grease. My other companion is Bode. And he's out by the X-Wings.
Oh, you did like a dash in mid-air.
Yeah, so I've got a lot of new force powers. There's Bode. So for new tricks I got the multiple stances. So you got, I use the blaster stance and the cross turn stance, which is pretty neat. This one's like really slow. So I have this for fast attacks and then the big slow one. I've got double jump and dash move now, which is really cool. have a slingshot now, which helps a lot. There's this freak.
Not bad.
So this game also has a shop system with multiple shopkeepers and multiple currencies. I wish I could show you Ravis, but I can't.
Yeah.
I killed him. I do not know how Dagon is going to react to me having killed Ravis. I have no idea. That was the Bedlam Raider base that crashed Lucre Hulk over there. Pretty wild place. It's the big separatist battleship. They have B1, they have separatist droids all over the place.
It's all open world.
Yep, Kobo is the most open world, but there is a bunch of planets.
Nice to see you.
This is Doma. She runs the town. This is where you can sell your priorite.
Quality wear is 100% guaranteed.
It's where you get like haircuts and stuff.
Yeah.
There's some really awful haircuts, and then there's mustaches. this is where I bought Sugane Sena, which is the top one there, I think.
Ooh, that's a nice one.
It's this one, Sugane Sena. For completion purposes, I'm just gonna buy a bunch of stuff right now.
Looks good to me.
Good choice.
I didn't want to send a clip.
I'll grab this one.
I knew you'd pick that up.
I'm trying to keep Cal as vanilla as I can for the main story. I don't know why, I just have been. Basic, like, starter Cal. I don't know why I do that, but I do. Now I'm wearing clone armor. That's not bad, though. I think it's because they don't affect my stats at all. I'm just trying to go for the as vanilla as I can while still having a green lightsaber.
Yeah.
Because green is, you know, maybe I should just customize Cal. This is my room and finally some. I can. This is the workbench. There is a spot where I can. Is it just the meditation circle I can change my appearance? Nope. Well, here's where the other stances are. So, you can switch them out for single, double, dual wield. I quite like the ones I've got.
It's awesome.
All set, BD.
It's an improvement in every way of the previous game. Yeah, I'm only 71% done Kobo, and I've spent a lot of time doing Kobo missions. You can meet a bunch of people.
What do you think?
There's like change regular style characters. Okay. Yeah. You can customize all of this. Which is pretty cool.
Everything is your favorite color?
Yeah. I'm trying to remember how to change his clothes. I haven't really done it.
Yeah, I thought it was on the meditation.
Yeah, I did too, but I wasn't there.
Oh. Where the clothes is there, yeah.
Those are Grease's clothes, not mine. Yeah, so this is Grease's cantina that we're in. I could take you into the cantina, but it takes a minute to load it, because I have recruited a lot of people. Maybe I can do it on the Mantis.
Yeah.
One change I'm not a huge fan of in this game is you can die from fall damage.
I like that.
I preferred it when you could just free bird your way around. I thought that was fun. It wouldn't be on the alt. It might be in the back. Hi, Marin. She teleports around a lot. She will jump scare you. Because it's another meditation point. It's another workbench.
Good time to review our gear.
Clothing.
Lightsaber BD1 stance.
Keep going to the right.
It just looks right.
An arrow up.
Is it just in the pause menu? It's just in the pause menu. Okay. Alright. That's fine. So I have his normal hair. You can do the mullet. His Fallen Order haircut, which is a cool reference. Crew cut, undercut, center part, slicked back. I like the slicked back, but I'm going to keep it with the survivor. Shaven, short beard, full beard, short goatee, light stash and patch, big mustache and patch. That's funny. Jacket, got the tactical, bomber, scrapper, that's from Fallen Order, commander, wanderer, hunter, Jedi robe, exile, drifter, duelist, no jacket, shirt, can mix and match all of these. They all come with colors. I think I'll go with Survivor in the light green, and we'll do Survivor with... Nah, we'll keep that one. I don't know why I'm, like, hesitant to change Cal's appearance too much. Give him red pants. There we go. Oh, I didn't accept the change, damn. Oh, that's because I'm still an Outrider. You know, we'll just keep it basic. Anyway.
Oh, nothing has really changed.
Shut up. I don't know why I'm like that, but I am. It's like in the Sword Art Online game I played, you don't have to play Kirito. You can rename him and change his appearance, but I play Kirito anyway. So I can summon Nekos. I don't know how that one's gonna find me because he's in a pen. He did! Hey, buddy. So I can summon Nekos with a wave of my hand.
Are you replaying Ark or?
Yeah, there's three animals I have tamed. You can also make animals attack each other and people.
Okay.
Well, let's start with that spot, I guess. Seeing how we're here. Just through here to the left. We'll probably run into a Mogu at some point.
Glorious combat.
Those are roller mines, they suck a lot. I hear a droidica. Nope, that was up there. What's up there? Ooh. Now you see these things? It's a plant specimen. Chiapto. Cut it. It's easier to cut it with the basic sticks than with this. There we go. Up there, eh? Just hear a droidy cut. I also know we're in Mogu territory, so... That's likely going to happen at some point. Anyway. Over here.
Hey, little guy.
Oh, I gotta tame. been able to pet them the whole time. On the place back here. What's your story, Nico? Where can you take me that I can't get on?
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Why is there just a... You can't jump down and get out of there, right? So. Interesting.
So there's like a mission down here to indirectly?
No, we're just kidding. This is how I get the Neko up. I get it. So I need the Neko to get to the higher
part. We'll get around faster now.
Let's go, buddy.
Must be the way out. Now, how to get there?
Which is the way out? What are you seeing the way out? Oh, it's that.
Come on!
And a bug. So here's another new mechanic of the wall jump. Not like this. They're the same parkour strategy. But the back and forth.
Like Mario.
Yeah.
I guess it was wall running.
Yeah, there's still wall running. The parkour is still pretty awesome. Oh, is this how I get up here? Oh, it is. I'm gonna get shot. They're ready for a fight.
Well, now you said it better than I could. And nothing gonna bring us
worry about that in a moment. Shortcut to get up here. What is this gonna do? It's in the untamed depths. Where's the pipe? Oh, did I just bring down the bridge? Is that what I did? I don't know. It's still green, whatever I did. Probably can't survive a fall down.
Have like this planet 70% complete.
Yep, I've been working hard on Kobo. Just takes a very long time to.
Final boss here?
Yeah. He's at the observatory.
Who is that?
What do you mean, a purge trooper? Where did you come? Well, but does a ton of damage. Oh, I still slow-mo'd those blasts.
Wow.
Would have been funny if I got shot by that. Oh, that's what it triggered. It triggered that.
GeoSky presents, have a good stream. 100 viewers for 5 cents only, easy with Get Views, Viewers Pro. For 10 free viewers, GVP. Cool how we got that chat message with nobody in the, like, nobody watching, right?
Join and left, yeah. No, I was watching it. I wouldn't trust it. Why would you pay for it?
No, you shouldn't.
Just get you for that.
The charge is set. Get back! What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Is that Grok? I see a Magoo.
Magoo. You came them?
Nope. Okay, so he's not even tracking it. But yeah, that's a Magoo. Forest Wampa.
I'll take him.
You wanna fight him?
So bad. I die. We go to beginning. Uh oh. How do I attack with the lightsaber?
X.
Oh, frickin'.
I was about to say, where did we go?
Oh! I just got. Trust me, buddy. I don't want to take me. I don't want
to. Help me, BD.
You have less strength this time. Oh!
It's because I'm right at the end of the game.
Alright, Ash.
So in the air tap.
Okay. I think we lost him.
Oh, yeah! No, they're hunters. They're good at it, too.
We're gonna turn around, we're gonna get. How do you shoot?
Why?
The gun.
Hey, buddy.
I think the fact that the Gremlin there saved you.
Right here, BD.
Okay, so we have Kylo.
He's shooting at me.
The beast is shooting.
How did you get the purge trooper? What are you doing?
I'm just running. Alright, enough of this. Oh, are they gonna fight?
Yeah, the Mogu and purge trooper will probably fight.
Oh, let's do this 3v1.
Oh, and there's a big rumble horn down there too. Or a mud horn, whatever.
Is he strong?
Not as scary.
Hey.
You're gonna want your bastard saber though, it's a crossbow.
Oh, please, what is that? Oh.
You're an Xbox player.
I don't play anymore.
Yeah, clearly.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I actually feel so, like, oh my. I don't want to watch.
Okay, well, we got some to explore right there. Let's go exploring.
Priorite.
Get it, buddy. Well, it's actually down here. And this is up. Challenge.
Let's find out what this holds.
I did it. It wasn't too bad, neither.
Woohoo!
Hello, is this thing on? Not too bad, not too bad.
All right, that did it. We got some seeds. Wonder if they'll grow in our garden.
Well, let's go to the basalt rift. But there's something available. Untamed Downs, we got a lot to work to do with, but where? Let's stick to the play. It's behind me. Okay, so that's not it. It's up there. And the unexplored area is up here.
Let's see if Doma's interested in this.
Okay, that's that. There's a couple other unexplored spots. Oh, it would help if I were going the right way, wouldn't it? Yeah, we're going the right way. Alright, so we're going straight to the unexplored area.
I'll shoot him.
Stick to this side. Yeah, up here. Now we'll be going this way. Okay, we got another meditation chamber. Well, let's do it.
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Nope. Welcome back.
Oh.
I'm, while exploring, I found a meditation chamber. Yeah, so it's where you learn some new tricks on, like, parkour and force and Kobo matter. Okay. It helps you progress in the game. I've learned most of what I need to, I think, but who knows, maybe this will show something I haven't thought of yet. Stick this in there and what happens? Seems to be malfunctioning. Oh, freak. It seemed to be malfunctioning because it was malfunctioning. That was interesting. So, I will try the other one and see what. My hint for this one is the path forward may not always be clear, which is really ominous. Okay, I got another one. Can I just reach this one? I can't. Peek-a-boo. It's me. Oh, heard some BD scanning.
Hmm.
force pushing your friend?
Funny prank idea.
Easy way to complete these tasks. That'd be so simple. Okay. Because I can.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
I gotta assume that's not the only reason why I came up here, but I guess that's out of my reach. Okay. So what about that? There's something there, something there. It's just dropped to my death. Need to get a ball. Need to get a ball. How do I pull this? Oh, this thing means, huh? Ooh, this way. Peekaboo. That's all wall runnable. Why is that wall runnable? For what purpose? Can I get a ball? Ball is too far. Could drop onto that bridge and take a ball. Don't see how that would help. This is wall run. Why? There was something up there. Well, I suppose what that tells me is I don't need that ball down there anymore. Because I can go another way, I can take this ball and do what? Where can I put it? Perhaps I can grab the ball from there.
Official ball.
Yeah. I don't know. It's all guesswork at this moment. Because maybe I can go. A yoink, I can. Alrighty. And I can do what with it? Set it down, push that.
And, what's the point of this? Okay. No, I can figure this out.
My guess is by bringing that up here, this is open. Nope. Oh, I see. You have to snipe it. I can do that. Oh, perhaps I cannot. because I actually can't snipe that. Okay, well, let's take this. Shove it into there. Okay, that's probably here. Ooh, I got the essence. I think that means I completed the temple. Unless I forgot how to win. Ooh, a new perk. Yeah, completed. I'm like, unless I forgot the temple. And then that's just the way out, okay. I'm not satisfied with that answer. There is a box. How do I get it? It says it's fully explored. I'm just missing collectibles. But how do I get into the box? I need to get their ball. I have my ball back, please. Okay, I can. Easily do that. Was that an essence in the corner? It was. Or an echo, I guess.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
I gotta throw it up high. Good air up high. Can I get back up here if I fall? So I see what I gotta do. Could I get back up here? Let's find out, because I gotta pull that to there. Because now I can grab it from up there. But to do that, I gotta get... Is there a way to get up that high? If I could get across, I could do it. Oh, that was so close! And that's why they can wall run it. That's what I gotta do. Here. Now I can come up to here and I'll figure it out. Old bonuses, no mercy speedrun. And I can bring this with me. And I can really slow down there because I need to buy a new controller at some point. Everything's breaking on me.
What's the problem with the
controller? The control stick. Or I suppose it's the analog stick. Disobeying me. It's weird. Oh, freak. Land it. It did land it. Look at me go. And we got a lightsaber emitter for it. For being diligent. Now we get out of here. Snipe. Ba-ding. I feel very smart and accomplished. The last meditation chamber took me a lot longer.
And bees, puzzles, and whatnot from fighting.
And the full combat.
Yeah.
Still not done with basalt rift. Interesting. What am I missing? An unopened chest, I suppose. So if I... Oh, I see exactly what I'm missing. I'm missing that. So if I zipline back, go down and zipline and around, that's probably it. There's another Mogu I could go fight, but I don't want it. Cadre of Stormtroopers down there. Bye, Mogu. Mogus are fun.
Was it the thing I was fighting?
Yeah, the forest.
Fun, you say.
Oh, believe me, when you first encounter them, it literally drops on you from the trees, and it frickin' sucks. It scared me so bad, and I got my butt beat.
Where did you come from?
They do got them doohickeys.
24/7.
Yeah.
I'm gonna help by observing.
Oh, okay.
I suck. Well, I'll do some puzzles.
Sure.
But I'm not gonna fight.
Okay, so I need to zip down. Here's the zip. Hello. I'm not here. Okay, and then there is a thing. No, I don't want to go down. It's a thing right there. Oh, am I in the wrong side of the wall? I might be on the wrong side of the wall. Gentlemen. I'm on the wrong side of the wall, boys. I'll see you on the flip side when I come back around. What's that? No, that's too obvious. Yeah, I've done that one. So it's below that. Oh, sneaky, sneaky. I like it. Hello. It's me, Markiplier. And that should finish that area. Yep, 100% on the base salt. Most stormtroopers just get to chill. I ain't messing with them today. So one of the best quality of life changes they made in this game is fast travel at meditation points. I just need to pick where I'm going next. The forest array. That's where they dropped the Mogu on me. So I'll be fast traveling to forest array meditation.
They were just checkpoints in the old one, right?
Yep. Now you can change your stances, you can change your perks, which I should look at the new perk I got, which was Dexterity. Lightsaber throw deals more damage. I forget I have lightsaber throw 9 times out of 10. Let's do some skill upgrading. I've maxed out my survival and my 2 stance trees, so I'm working on the first one. I don't need to max out the other stance if I'm not using them. Send enemy flying, power lift. Let's do power slam. Yes, that's another thing I can do. I can move one of the big boys. I didn't put that together. I honestly thought it'd just be groups of stormtroopers, not all of the fun.
Let's move.
And I forgot fast travel. That has been a recurring theme with this Let's Play. It's forgetting when I go to fast travel to actually fast travel. Forest array, please. So this will show you Kobo matter, which is like parasites in the air that really sucks and rips your lungs apart.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That can't happen to you.
Yeah, it can. I gotta not land in any of that.
Oh, they can only stay there?
Oh, they're all over this place. I just can't land in it.
Rip your lungs apart.
Yeah, that's what they do to Cal. They choke him.
That's free.
I miss. So it looks like I'm supposed to... There's the Mogu that it dropped on. I remember him well. Can I please make this? Can't be that easy. Oh, but I can hit that wall, eh? Ah, bring the fire. Come on, bring the fire. Bring it. Thing that the FOMO matter doesn't like is these bees that kind of rolled into it. So you can use BD to make a fire trail with the Kobo bee. Oh, come on, let me have it. Bring the fire. There we go. This can go for as long as you need it to, as long as it's connected. I need it to burn something very specific. According to my map, I need to burn that, so I gotta connect it. Burn that away. Thank you. What'd that do? Do that. Melted it. How could I not melt it good enough? Oh, I dropped it down here.
Okay. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Still says I can melt it away, but I already did. Okay, so there is a hidden thing way down there. That's what I'm gonna do next.
What makes these beams?
So that's just the Jedi of the High Republic era. I don't know what the beam is necessarily, but it's what affects the Kobo matter. Hi, Mogu. That's where you want me to go, eh? That's the spot? Yep, it's the spot, okay. If you insist. I don't like the look of it. Yep. Hiya. Landed it. Hear the Mogu above me. And I get an essence for it. It's like the best thing ever. This is your skills, your force, or your health. Or occasionally perks. That was a full skill point for that one.
You can use it on whatever, like the tree.
Yep. It's cool that it gives you a full skill point. Where is this gonna lead me out to? Red. It's red!
Someone take a shot! You're paying for that! Ah. We're going down!
We're both gonna be
slippery.
We're in a Mogu's nest! Nerd!
Oh, combo time!
Someone's
in the spot. That's the spot. Yeah, so bounty hunter is still pack. After you.
We should show this to Cage.
There's a whole unexplored area just over there. I see why it's unexplored. I think my best bet's gonna be this way. This was early game stuff I'm doing right now. I regret everything! Okay. It's right around there. Hey, yeah. So now I take my Reltar. And where have I not explored? Okay, I know for a fact I've explored that. It's because I don't have that treasure in the corner. Okay, who's got the time? Hey, big fella. Fight with him? Nope. Fight with
him.
Throw it.
File, mom. That's what they're called. Come defend me. Yeah, Bile Maw, they suck. Don't mind me, it wants me to explore over here. Can't imagine why I'm exploring here, but I am. Okay, counts as explored, it's finished. He's glitching out. Don't mind me. Force rehabilitation wing is done. Nice. That was the basalt rift. Biomod den. Necco pools. Bygone settlement. So we should be fast traveling to Bygone Settlement. Can I go this way still? Nope, not without an orb. Is there an orb nearby? Nope. Hey, you go back to sleep, buddy. You. Oh, I've unlocked a shortcut. I can just bypass the moat. As long as he's not in his nest. Later, dude. Or wait, there was no other way out of here, was there? Oh no, there wasn't. I can't get back to that. Shoot. This is fine.
Looks like Bigfoot.
Yeah. Later. Nope. Go that way, please. Peekaboo.
Focus.
It's all good, man. Oh, there it is. I was about to say that was the
It's a lot more to this planet than I expected.
Yeah, so I've been going hard on Kobo for most of the game, and I'm only at 74% done it. I've just accomplished so much, and I've reached 75 finally.
Does the boss fight include that percentage?
If it's in an area I haven't explored, which 50-50 it is. So I have explored a lot, but it might very well be in a spot I haven't been yet. I remember this place. This place was confusing. Can I grab that? Is that too high up for me? There? Okay. So the new thing, so I can interact with something I couldn't before, which is. See it necessarily. Oh, I think it was doing the dash. That's what I couldn't do before. What did this do? Is it this? I don't know. Okay, yeah, this is new.
Ain't ya? This is a lot of pretty interesting tech you have here. You're not supposed to be here. Lazy shooting!
It's the Jawas.
Quick reflex.
And they blew each other up. I heard there were Jawas hiding around here. Hey. How's it going? Nothing else to say to me there, so I'm gonna explore it.
Hey, I appreciate it.
Oh.
Cool, no baby.
Thanks, bud. That looks like it's gonna be fun to navigate. Can I get this first? Can I have control of my camera again? Thank you.
Found another shard.
Don't mind me just robbing you. Okay, no, it's a force thing.
Sorry.
No, that's fine. I screwed up. And it was pretty funny. The way in which I screwed up was pretty darn funny. Yeah. Hello? Press the dark like that. I heard that. That was just a rock fall. Genos and legs. We done with Bygone Settlement? I was hoping we were, because it's so difficult to...
So you can turn your legs into like a robotic...
No, that was BD. BD's legs.
Oh.
Robotic horse. I'm beginning to think you've never even seen a Geonosian before.
Nope.
They're bugs who attack the bugs.
We do that Star Wars game on Saturday. I have no idea what it
is. I don't know whether that's funny or sad. Yeah, at least you seem to be having fun with it. Oh, no, fine. You're good. Look at me go. Do you mind, like, going back? So I don't think... Yeah, no. No way. Nope. Pull it here. Can I... Ah, There's a full-blown battle happening below me. Like, a BX droid is taking damage, there's blaster fire, meanwhile Cal must climb cave wall.
Meanwhile, Cave is climbing Cal.
Yep. Like, there's a full-blown blaster fight happening below me, and I just do not care. I've blown up so many of these things, it doesn't even matter anymore.
Raiders. We're trying to destroy the camp.
Oh. Now it's become my problem.
We can do better.
He just sniped me with a rocket.
Glory in combat.
Let's try this. I missed. This is definitely a late game setup. Me too.
It's funny though. A whole different kind of droid.
Oh. Avoid an enemy. Yeah, those are the BX. Ow. I like to slow it down, then bring out the big one. And I'm out of stamina. Come on. Ooh. Yeah, take him. He's my droid. There's something to sneak through over here. That's a good camera angle. Oh, Lord. What happened here?
Great find.
Am I done here? Thank you. Oh. But there is a rumor. Check on the Jawas. I guess I haven't quite done that yet. Might as well clear it. Oh, I guess that is a flippin' Jawa sandcrawler.
Whole villages can live in one of these crawlers. Traveling across planets as a single unit. This one doesn't look like it's moved in a while.
They need help. Okay, I can't. Hey guys.
More priorite.
Hey.
Are you all okay?
I'm
not sure what that means, but you all look safe. If you need any supplies,
yeah,
you should stop by the Rambler's Reach outpost.
I don't think there's been an official look.
Yeah. See you around.
And that's the whole point.
Yeah. Now we're down on this side. Wow. Oh. I can get on top if I pick the right thing. And there's a Reltar waiting for me. And an essence. Delightful. Curiosity helps in a game like this. In any open world game, really. Oh. How you doing, boys? And there's my droid. Okay, cool. So Bygone Settlement's done. Untamed Downs has a lot to do, especially right there. There isn't really a fast travel point. It looks like I just kind of leg it there. Alright, buddy. Take me this way. We don't need to stop the meditation point. We'll just keep swinging around. Oh, and a Neko on landing. Thanks, bud. What the heck just exploded? It's probably. So there's some directly to my right. stay here, pal. This door. Oh, I messed up. I needed one of those creatures. I don't know how to get them to respawn. My bad. I messed up. Can I find a roll mine anywhere? Something unexplored right there, but let's get the one down there.
We'll get around faster now.
Is that a flippin' ATST? That's a flippin' ATST. They didn't have ATSTs last time I was on Phobo. Is this the place? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I needed one of you anyway, so come on.
What are you doing with them?
Gonna blow up that door in the other cave. Come on. You can do it, buddy. Come on. B2. Of course, I've got two of them, so I'm gonna have to be like really, really quick with that. Come on, guys. You can do it. They actually might have a pretty hard time with getting up here. Come on. Ooh, just one? Oh, so kind.
Is that the only way to do it?
There's multiple things that can explode. That's just the one I stumbled across first. Because the two things in there could have exploded, but I killed them first.
Trust in the Force, Padawan.
Shelter, last resort. This must have been during the disaster. She's that brick in my chest. Centauri Kree's lightsaber. So she's been the Jedi from the High Republic who's been helping me through Force visions.
Oh.
Dagon was her friend, and Dagon turned to the dark side.
Wow.
So I found her lightsaber. That's pretty neat. Oh, freak.
Use your saber when fighting.
Yeah. Poetic. Leave me alone, mine. Damn, too fast for you. Later, loser. Nekos don't blow up. Did I miss the turn? I missed the turn. It's just running too fast out, boy. Hey, boys. And that looks like Purge Trooper up ahead too, so. And an ATST for good measure.
Engage!
I need help.
Okay, what am I doing in this room? It's further in.
What?
Yeah, so my dash thing is a night sister thing that Marin did. So I can go through green barriers. That's when the explosive things are natural. And that's a roll. Wait, you got something you want to scan, buddy? Right now, there's something you want to scan? No? Okay, then don't bother me.
There's no ordinary droidica.
You want to scan him, bud? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Why are you twitching? What do you want? Oh, now you got something? Alright, scan.
Oh, nice.
The truth. I should read the rest of those entries at some point. And in essence.
Well done.
Getting all the skill points today. Yeah, there's no skill limit in this game. You can just keep getting skill points. Lots of unexplored. There's a chest down there. This whole section here. So much to explore with Untamed Downs. Holy crap. We'll work right and do this one. What is roaring at me? Oh, it's one of the predators. Well, sorry, dude. I'm not interested in fighting right now. Find me later. ETS. What was over here? There's some stuff to explore. Definitely never been up here. Spent so much time here, there's still things I haven't seen. That's a really bad sign. Boss fight of some kind. Probably. Some form of challenge awaits me below. Or a cross.
I need to clear my mind.
I'm gonna spend some skill points. Use telekinesis a lot, so let's fill it up. That's cool. Parry push is pretty neat, especially with the on it. Okay.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Are you ready, Cal? Okay.
Check it out, BD. Priorite.
Alright. Okay. The music's getting intense.
Yeah? Let's see.
Stay out of danger within no prior right.
Together.
Big threats from Kobo, not counting Dagon and Ravis. Being able to tell them to fight for me though is a game changer.
Yeah.
Because it allowed me to focus on the Mogu and just have the other two. I'm sure it's fine. Let's see, is that
sounds like it was pretty crowded down here.
You don't say. No, I'm gonna assume it's a skip that whoosh. Dear Lord. That's fine. Alright, I'm set. Take a hard left and there's more. Something's on fire. Well, there's an essence right there. I've never been here. This is cool.
Come on!
Yoink.
Quit your belly aching, Leo.
Oh, Rosie.
Let me see it.
She's one of my friends.
Shoot. That ain't gonna heal. Sorry, hun. Not your day.
Way of the world, Leo.
Who's Mosey?
Rather you in the ground peaceful than someone's dinner.
Alright, well, let's go up.
Let's go.
So I think that'll be fun.
You got it!
There's a turf war right now between the Bedlam Raiders and the Empire. Oh, a meditation chamber. You want to take a stab at it?
Toa mentioned this meditation chamber.
Listen, folks, what the party three says, that's your head.
Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
It's all about timing.
Oh, what's this? So I will do it and jump.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it's any different.
You just gotta get around that corner. Oh wait, something. I just saw an LT. I'll keep trying, just get round the corner quicker and you should be good.
Maybe there's someone here.
I think there will be soon. Where did it go?
Now something needs to be done.
The grate.
Need to pick me up. Great timing.
Where's the grate? No. Up the little ramp. Is it there? Yeah, try force pulling it. There it goes.
Oh.
So that's what that's for. So what you're gonna end up...
stay on when it goes there.
Yeah, I think so. Can it now move on the track?
Yeah.
No. RT to push. LT to push.
What's that, a door?
Of some sort, yeah. Oh, turn around. Up there, RT. Okay. bring out the other thing, you just jump across.
This one?
Yeah. So you have all those new tricks of movement.
Yeah.
You gotta be on top of it, though, so you have to... You're gonna have to jump on it. Double jump in. Sets the...
Wow.
Sets the... RS death.
Oh.
I'm exhausted. Keep going. It'll be over soon. We can hope.
What else? No. Push it down. You have to push RT instead of LT. So what's on the other side there? That's not enough. Now you pull out that one and you jump across. Exit the chamber. Same way you came in.
Fast travel out?
No. There's no meditation point. Oh, but hold on. Back up. Turn around. There's a box up top. Hit select for me. Let's start the other one. Yeah, there's a box up there. And there's a treasure down there. How do you get there? May I look around?
Got it. So if you look down here,
yeah,
there's nothing there.
Well, there is a spot to go down. Cause there's a collectible up top. Maybe this will loop back to the chest, I don't know. So this is gonna be a wall run place.
I can't go down there. Okay. Oh, what is that?
You can have that.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Data disk.
Yeah, I think this is a wall run point.
How do you do wall runs?
Like that. You gotta go higher though. So try it again, and oh yeah, you can loop back. Okay. So just as you're going, just continue working.
Secret area. Oh, I died.
Death area. Yeah, so just work your way higher and higher, going back and forth. Do it quicker. Double jumping.
Oh, okay. Double jump every time.
Yep, that's how you get the extra elevation. And just go up and up. See what happens.
I'll do this course as many times as it takes.
Bye, Mom. Love you too. it should lead to the chest. Woohoo! I don't know. Hit the map again?
Rack.
Zoom in. Oh, the chest is further ahead. We're... So you see what you gotta do? You gotta pull that one and that one.
Let's get to that one.
Yeah. Yeah, we're in a different place than I thought we were. That's interesting. That once you're across here. Oh, but you got a time. Interesting.
Jump!
Pull the other one real quick. And jump and dash. And go across. And go away. Now we get the chest. There it is.
I thought I was gonna fall. You nailed it.
A unique non-metal. Now you can drop down and exit.
Now there's something else.
Oh no, it's not done. How is it 80% explored? What is missing? Oh, I do see what's missing. So you need to go back to that
room. Okay.
So just climb up. No. Just climb up that hole. That's what you're gonna do this time. You're jumping up on the other side there. Yeah, there's three there. There's a lot in this.
You must be strong for the task ahead.
I'll run around that. Yeah, straight across. And jump. And do it. And you're here. Check the minimap. 100% there. That's the next chamber. Oh, wait. There's another echo. Why did it say 100%?
Ah! Careful.
I haven't trained like this since I was a Padawan.
Say 110%.
It's just our exploration.
Yeah. Didn't count the essence with the percentage. So you gotta do the same way you got out last time.
That's
so there's directly below you and to the left. That yellow wall there is unexplored. I don't know what it is. I've not seen it. It's that weird settlement-looking thing. Oh, maybe you do need to pay the Reltar to get there. Oh, there's a dead beast now.
How did it die? I literally dashed.
Fall damage.
So I didn't even hit the ground. Pass me out.
Yep. You can only fall a certain distance. So just loop him to the left. Someone took out a big bullet. Alright, what do we have here?
Intruder, here!
Ooh.
He's getting
you die, you have to redo that chamber.
Okay.
Because you didn't hit a meditation point since.
So do what you can in a heal run for your life.
Yeah, it's gonna be really quick. Throw it!
Miss Dembidi.
There's a moment before it comes, too. I am not equipped for such a fight.
Nice.
Fast travel out of here real quick. We're gonna wrap up the stream. Maybe to the Mantis. We have a new meditation point to explore in the future. So that's interesting. I know I'll have to fight everything again, but I was not ready for that. So let's wrap her up. Let me save on my beloved ship. And take her away. So thank you everybody so much for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. If you're watching on YouTube, at least drop follow here on Twitch. Yeah, I'll be streaming this again on my YouTube channel, Gmod Squad, on Thursday. Thank you everybody so much for tuning in. Bye for now.